No. Met them at the airport to celebrate the Sixers' first title in more than a decade.
Everybody stuck together the whole year. The chemistry was great. We went out there, we got our jobs done, and coming back here to see the fans waiting for us like this is incredible.
The players later travelled to their home court, the Powerhouse, where a public reception was held in their honour.